Hej, cześć, siemano, witajcie w kolejnym odcinku z Alan Wake'a. Zaczynamy. Jak widzicie, to jest sam początek.
Just don't blame me when you fall in love, cause it'll break your heart when you have to leave.
Rusty here is no longer human. Nothing but black coffee under a thin layer of skin.
Yeah, that makes two of us.
Mogę tam przejść?
Are you staying long, Mr. Wake? I can't believe it. I'm having a conversation with Alan Wake.
Bright, to chyba nie znaczy.
Is your wife with you?
Jasne.
Do me a favor, Sonny. I could really use a tune right now. Coconut, number 6 in the jukebox. I'd do it myself, but both of my legs have gone to sleep. Bad circulation. Yeah.
Are you serious? Coconut again? You disgust me.
Oj, będą się bić.
Unbelievable.
It does that. Get stuck. Yeah, you need to give it a good solid whack.
No, okay. Termos z kawą.
Just because we're brothers, don't think I won't.
Go in there, young man. You can hurt yourself in the dark.
I think I can handle it, ma'am.
Lol. Okay.
I didn't want to wait. I wanted to find Stucky. To get the key and get out as soon as possible. The waitress was giving me a headache. Overeager fans always did.
Troszkę tutaj ciemno.
Hello? Mr. Stucky?
Carl couldn't make it. Unfortunately, he was taken ill. But I have the key for you and instructions on how to get to the lake.
Okay.
I wish you a good stay in my cabin. I'll come by later to check how you've settled in. And to meet your wife. I insist.
Thanks.
Wow, przerażająca babka. Nie wiem, czego ona ode mnie chce.
Golden Lake is a special place. Very inspiring.
Pewnie jest jakimś bossem.
You got lucky this time, young man. You can hurt yourself in the dark. This will be fixed, and then I must remind Sarah to check.
Even that sounds better than your singing.
Are you all right?
No.
Splendid, splendid. Damn hernia. It swells up like a balloon if I lift anything heavier than a spoon. Yeah. Splendid, splendid. It's been a long time, Tom. Good to see you.
Hey, you wouldn't happen to have a bottle on you, would you, Tom?
I wish.
Okay, mogę się stąd ewakuować.
The Andersons, they're local musicians. We're waiting for Dr. Hartman to come pick them up. They wandered off from his clinic at the Cauldron Lake Lodge.
Mm-hmm. Troszkę dziwna jest ta gra, jeszcze w grę tego typu chyba nie grałem. Co chwilę tutaj ktoś rozmawia, jakiś...
przerażający.
Hey, wait! Mrs. Wake! Your keys!
Wow, to on miał nam dać klucze, a nie ta stara babka.
Can you believe this place? This would make a wonderful setting for a book.
We're supposed to be on vacation, Alice. I'll figure it out when we get back home. Okay?
Okay. We can talk about this later.
Batman here on PBFF.
I didn't want to talk about it. I wanted to bury my head in sand.
Here's another one of my favorites to go with it.
Once upon a time, I was a successful writer, but that was a long time ago. I hadn't been able to write a word in 2 years, not since my last book.
And now the weather. It's gonna be a clear night, so you folks in the big city might want to look up every once in a while and see those stars winking down at you. It gets pretty dark out here, but they'll light your way.
Pięknie. Piękna okolica. No i jesteśmy.
Wow. It's gorgeous, Alan.
It's something, all right. Don't worry, honey. I'll get you inside safe and sound before it gets dark. And I've got the flashlight.
I know. I'm okay.
Alice had a phobia. The fear of darkness. I wanted to make sure we were inside with the lights on before sunset.
Bertlech Cabby, Captain. Fajna chatka. Taka na odludziu, na wysepce.
Here we go. Let's take a look inside.
Dark in there. We need lights. Can you figure out how to get the power on, honey?
Jasne.
Hello? Anyone here?
Cisza. Musi być to jakaś piwniczka, w której będzie licznik. Zamknięte. Nie wygląda to zbyt dobrze. I ten dźwięk z okna też mi się nie podoba. I to bardzo. Okej, witam po przerwie. Niestety sąsiadowi zachciało się kosić trawnik. Smutek z tego powodu. No ale cóż. Wow. Okropne miejsce. Jeszcze ta sowa.
The power running in the cabin. There had to be a fuse box or a generator somewhere on the island.
A.
The cabin looked like a time capsule from the 60s or even earlier.
Okej, może gdzieś na dole znajdę coś. Tak przypuszczam, że chatka jest cała z drewna, więc
artist, no less. We'll see if we can rope him into an interview later on. Now, let's go to the phones. Caller, you're on KBFFM.
Hi, Pat. It's Rose.
Why, hello, Rose. What's on your mind?
I know who that famous artist was. It was Alan Wake, wasn't it? He's my favorite writer.
Well, Rose, I
just saw him at the diner. Oh, I am so excited he's here.
I'm sure he's glad to be here, too. Well, folks, I guess the secret's out. This is Pat Main on KBFFM.
Great. So much for keeping a low profile.
Ale dyskrecja. Okej, muszę się dostać gdzieś na drugą część tej chaty chyba. Ale nie wiem, jak tam się przedostać. Chyba żebym tak. O! Nie, raczej nie. Pewnie przez piwnicę jakoś. A nie, jest wyjście drugie. Dobrze. Dzięki za pomoc, ale już to zauważyłem. Gdzie jest wejście? Gdzie jest wejście? To nie wejście. No, tutaj. Okej. Fajne. Niech stanie się światło. Co chwila achievement. Nice. Ale to chodzi, jakby zaraz miało się rozpier... papier. Okej.
Okej. I'll look around a bit.
Sure thing. Have fun.
Okej.
It was a beautiful place. I told myself I could rest here, sleep here, and forget about my work. I I thought we could be happy here.
Okej, dzień się powoli kończy. Wróć do Alice. Okej.
Alice had told me about Cauldron Lake Lodge. The old building used to be a hotel, but these days it was no longer open to the public.
Nie ma tam wstępu, tak? Na pewno tam pójdę. To jest pewne, po prostu pewne. Mamy światło. A?
The island had once been the site for a love story. Maybe it would be that again.
Siekierka. Coś czuję, że to się źle skończy zaraz, jak pójdzie spać nasz główny bohater od spania.
Alice? Honey? A shoebox filled with books by Thomas Zane sat on the shelf. I'd never heard of him before.
Mhm. Nigdy o nich nie słyszałeś, tak? Okej, mogę się założyć, że ona gdzieś jest na górze.
Alan, I'm upstairs. I have a surprise for you.
Oh yeah, Cycki?
Well, hello there.
Yeah.
I have a surprise. It's in the study. Go take a look.
Oh.
Okay.
Do gabinetu, tak?
Surprise!
Alice? What is this?
I guess I have a small confession to make. I thought maybe you could write here that a change of scenery would get you past...
Damn, Alice! You... Everyone keeps...
Hey! Just hear me out! There's a local doctor, Dr. Hartman. I read a book of his. He has a private clinic here. He specializes in helping artists.
Maybe so now you want to get me committed?
No! It's not like that! That's not... Alan? Alan?
I don't! Just don't! I don't want to hear it! God damn it, Alice! God damn it! I knew she wouldn't follow me in the dark. I needed some time alone to think things through.
Mhm. Lecimy z ratunkiem.
Alice, I'm coming. It's all right, I'm coming.
No!
What the hell?
Help me!
Jakieś kruki mnie zaatakowały, czy co? What the hell?
From one nightmare and entered another. I couldn't remember how I got there. All I knew was that something terrible had happened to Alice. The phone was dead. I'd have to find help on foot.
Mhm. Więc tak to wygląda ta historia. Będę musiał się dowiedzieć, co się stało z Alice. I czemu jej tu nie ma w samochodzie i czemu się tu znalazłem.
The station was my best bet. They'd have a phone I could use. It looked like a long hike through the forest to get there.
No, trochę daleko.
Damn.
Ooh. I po samochodzie. Fajnie było. Noc, ciemno. Gdzie jest moja latarka? Nie mam latarki. Fucking shit.
Hello?
Hello. Idź w stronę światła.
Hello? Is someone there?
Kartki? Listy?
The loose sheets of paper were pages from a manuscript entitled Departure. That was the name I planned to use for the next novel I had never gotten started. I was named the author. I hadn't written it. I couldn't remember writing it. In the scene on the page, the hero was attacked by an axe murderer in the woods at night.
O, świetnie. F5.
Departure by Alan Wake.
Okej, okay, czyli mamy strony znalezione.
The man turned to face me. His face was covered in shadows. It was hard to make him out in the darkness of the forest that surrounded us. But the axe he lifted was plain to see. It glistened with the blood of his victim. He grinned madly. The shadows were alive, distorting his features. It was a scene from a nightmare. But I was awake.
Wow, nie spałem. Odcinek pierwszy, koszmar. Dobra, mamy kartkę jakąś. Czyli będzie mnie teraz gonił koleś z siekierą, zgaduję? Tak właśnie zgaduję, że to będzie jakiś koleś z siekierą. Trzeba będzie uciekać. Aha. Oho, zaczyna się. Teraz pewnie z tyłu gdzieś się pojawi. Znając takie gry, no to na pewno gdzieś z tyłu. Chyba, że... Nie, pewnie z przodu. Z tyłu. Nie wiem. Był zapis, czyli będzie zaraz ucieczka. Czuję to. O, wodospad. Całkiem ładny.
The lights up ahead were a good sign. Maybe I wouldn't have to hike all the way down to the gas station to find a phone.
Mhm. Fajnie by było. Co my tu mamy? Nic. O, mogę po tym przejść. Caution, uwaga. Pracownicy muszą nosić... ochronę? Tak, jakieś okulary ochronne. Za każdym razem, gdy tu wchodzę. Lub coś takiego. Nie wiem, jakie jest dosłowne tłumaczenie tego.
Hej! Hey, you!
Phil!
There's been an accident. I need help.
Deposit.
I need to...
Premium cabins for rent in...
Oh, ja pierdziele.
Stucky.
Pleased
to meet you. Non-refundable
reservation.
Deposit required. Fair and square.
And square.
Okej, okay, mam uciekać? Kolejna kartka.
The taking stood before me. It was impossible to focus on it, as if it stood in a blind spot caused by a brain tumor and eye disease. It was bleeding shadows like ink underwater, like a cloud of blood from a shark bite. I was terrified. I squeezed the flashlight like my life depended on it, willing it to stop coming any closer. Suddenly something gave, and the light seemed to shine brighter.
Mocniej zaświeciła. Tylko że ja nie mam teraz latarki tutaj przy sobie. Wow. Nie mam żadnej broni. Okej, okay, do światła.
I had to figure a way out of this. Any second now and Stucky would be knocking on the door with his axe like Nicholson in The Shining.
Energizer. Lokowanie produktu. Okej, okay, mamy baterię.
I wasn't about to open the door, as long as I was liable to catch an axe with my forehead.
Trying. It's the latest thing.
O.